With the release of Windows 10 November Update version 1511, Microsoft has introduced several new features in Windows 10, and one of them is automatically synchronizing time zone according to your device location. However, in previous versions of Windows, you can set the time zone manually, but now Windows provides you to do it automatically. It is a very much helpful feature if you travel a lot, and you want Windows to configure the time zone and update the date and time automatically. To configure time zone automatically, click the Start button, and then click Settings. Click Time and Language, and here you can find the new option called Set Time Zone Automatically. Turn on this feature by toggling the switch to on position. That's whatever it takes to configure automatic time zones. Do note that Set Time Automatically feature must be on as well, so Windows may update the date and time according to time zone and your physical location. Now, wherever you will take your Windows 10 powered device, time zones will get automatically changed according to your device location, and you will always have an accurate date and time prediction right on your system tray. Hope you will find this video useful. Tell us by leaving a comment and hitting the like button. Share this video with your friends, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more upcoming tutorial videos. Thanks for watching, and take care.